I'm just sitting here thinking about my Ed Asner. It was so fun to be married to him. I think I was married to him on several shows, but he was a wonderfully crabby man, and I loved it because it made me laugh so much. Greatly talented, wonderful man. So I hope I go up to heaven, then I'll see you up there, Ed, because I know you ended up in heaven, okay? Crabby as you are, all right? Be a good boy. Take care of yourself up there in heaven, okay? I look forward to seeing you. Bye-bye.